7 children taken to the hospital after being exposed to hazardous fumes at a Cape Cod YMCA. Sky Eye was over the West Barnstable Y when the state hazmat team was called in this afternoon. Now, fire officials said the kids were having trouble breathing after being exposed to a type of acid. They described the initial situation as serious. The chemical is used in cleaning the pool. The building was cleared, eventually reopened. Tonight, though, still no word on the condition of those children.